kuwa kane w'itariki 26 z'ukwezi kwa munani 2021 umutwe uyitiriye kuba ari wa leta ya kiyisilamu ishami ryawo ryo muri Afghanistani wagabye ibitero by'ubwiyahuzi ku kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Kabul maze abantu bagera ku 170 basiga ubuzima. Igitero cyagabwe ubwo hari mu bikorwa byo guhungisha abantu bakurwa muri Afghanistani bajyanwa mu bihugu bitandukanye birimo na Amerika n'Uburayi. Mu bantu bishwe harimo abasirikare 13 ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika bari mu kazi ko guhungisha abantu bari bakeneye guhunga nyine. Ni inkuru yababaje abantu benshi cyane kugera no kuri Perezida wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika waturitse ararira imbere y'abantu benshi bakurikiraga imbwirwaruhame ye. Mu nkuru zitandukanye zakozwe ntabwo aba basirikare bahise bavugwa amazina yabo. Ariko ku itariki ya 28 y'ukwezi kwa munani 2021 kwa gatandatu Minisiteri y'Ingabo ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yagaragaje amazina y'aba basirikare. Inashimira cyane akazi aba basirikare bakoze kuri Amerika bigafatwa nk'aho ari ubwitange budasanzwe kandi bukomeye. Ndetse batangiye kwitwa intwari z'Abanyamerika ku butaka bwa Afghanistan. Mu nkuru ya The New York Times aba basore bose uko ari 13 baragaragajwe ndetse bagenda bavugwaho amagambo atandukanye. Benshi mu bantu basomye iyi nkuru ya The New York Times babajwe cyane n'ukuntu aba basore bari bakiri bato bari urubyiruko. Ikigereranyo rusange cy'imyaka y'aba basirikare baguye muri Afghanistani ni imyaka 22 y'amavuko. 11 bari abasirikare barwanira mu mazi marine, umwe yakoraga mu buvuzi bw'abasirikare barwanira mu bwato, naho undi akaba mu nzego za gisirikare. Muri inkuru twabateguriye reka tugaruke kuri aba basirikare bose uko bakabaye n'ibyo bagiye batangazwaho umwe ku wundi. Turareba ibyo bamwe muri abo ngabo bagiye batangaza cyangwa se bavuga mbere y'uko bicwa. Izina ryabo ribanzirizwa n'impeta zabo za gisirikare nazo zikabanzirizwa n'umutwe w'ingabo babarizwagamo mbere y'uko bicwa. Reka duhere kuri Marine Corps Staff Sergeant Darren T. Hoover w'imyaka 31 uyu ngo yakomoka muri leta ya Utah mu murwa mukuru w'intara witwa Salt Lake City. Niwe mukuru mu basirikare bose baguye muri ibi bitero by'ubwiyahuzi muri Afghanistan. Se umubyara Darren Hoover avuga ku ishema atewe n'umuhungu we kuba yaraguye ku kazi ko kurwanira Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Yatangaje ko umwana we yavutse muri kamere ye harimo amarere ya kiyobozi ngo yari yarihebeye cyane igihugu cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika kandi agakunda abantu bidasanzwe. Kuva inkuru mbi yamugeraho yuko umwana we atabarutse, abaturanyi ntabwo basibye kumuba hafi bakaza kumureba bitwaje amabendera ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika mu rwego rwo kumukomeza. Nubwa gatatu yarashyizwe muri Afghanistani. Imyaka igera kuri 11 yarishize ari umusirikare mu ngabo zirwanira mu mazi muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Kwihebera igihugu cye ngo byamujemo ubwo arafite imyaka 11 gusa. Iki gihe ngo yirebeye n'amaso ituritswa ry'imiturirwa ibiri ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ku ya 11 nzeri 2001. Darwin Taylor Hoover Jr. akibona ibyo ngibyo byo guturitsa imiturirwa ya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika wahise yemeza yuko agomba kujya mu gisirikare cy'Abanyamerika akajya kurwanira Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Ku myaka 19 ngo nibwo yakinjiyemo ajya mu kirwanira mu mazi cyari gifite ibirindiro i Pendleton muri California. Ni umwana mukuru mu muryango w'iwabo agakurikirwa n'abashiki be babiri. Se umubyara avuga ko atigeze yifuza na rimwe ko umwana we ajya muri politike yo guhungisha abantu muri Afghanistani, ariko ngo umuhungu we yaramwigaramye amubwira yuko ashaka yuko buri wese amenye uburyo ari igihangange kandi akaba yabasha gukiza abantu. Ibitero bya 11 nzeri 2001 nibyo ngo byabaye umusemburo kuri uyu musirikare ngo byanahaye umurongo ubuzima bwe yaragiye kugira ku isi. Icyo gihe ibitero byabaye afite imyaka 11 gusa, byose bituma agira amahitamo adasubira inyuma yo kwinjira mu gisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Se umubyara nawe yaba umusirikare muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika. Umusirikare wa kabiri dukurikijeho ni umugore w'umugabo zirwanira mu mazi Marine Corps Sergeant Johanna Rosario Pichardo yarafite imyaka 25 nuwo mu mujyi wa Lawrence muri leta ya Massachusetts. Abayobozi muri iyi leta bakomeje kuba hafi cyane y'umuryango we ndetse bavuga yuko ari intwari idasanzwe. Sergeant Madame Rosario yiswe intwari idasanzwe bitewe n'ibikorwa yararimo kugera ku munsi wa nyuma w'ubuzima bwe. Uyu mukobwa wari ufite imyaka 25, umutoza we mu bya gisirikare yatangaje yuko yari indwanyi idasanzwe. Undi nanone ni First Lieutenant John Coppola. First Lieutenant John Coppola, umwe mu bakoranye bya hafi mu bikorwa byo guhungisha abaturage muri Afghanistan mu ijambo rye, yavuze yuko uyu mugore yagize uruhare rukomeye cyane mu guhungisha abagore n'abana ibihumbi bitagira uko bingana bahungaga urupfu. Ambasade ya Repubulika y'Abadominikani muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika yavuze yuko uyu mugore yari afite inkomoko muri Repubulika y'Abadominikani, bityo ko ari umunyamerika w'umudominikani wuzuye. Uyu mugore waruzwe cyane mu bikorwa byo gufasha abandi. Yinjiye mu gisirikare cya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika afite imyaka 18 gusa. Atabarutse yarakimazemo imyaka 7 agikorera. Uwa gatatu nawe ni umugore w'imyaka 23. Yitwa Marine Corps Sergeant Nicole Rigi. Akomoka muri Sacramento ho muri Leta ya California. Mu butumwa Sergeant Nicole Guy yaraherutse gushyira kuri Instagram ye bwari bumaze igihe kitarenze icyumweru mbere y'uko apfa, yagaragaye mu myenda ya gisirikare yikwije afite n'imbunda. Yarahagaze iruhande rw'umurongo muremure cyane w'abantu bategereje gutanga idosiye zabo kugira ngo binjire mu ndege za gisirikare ku kibuga cy'indege mpuzamahanga cya Kabul. Kuri iyo foto yashyizeho amagambo agira ati: "Duherekeza abahungishwa bagana ku ndege, escorting evacuees into the bird." Mu yindi post yari yashyizeho kandi ko yayafashe umwana w'uruhinja ikaburu n'ubundi mu myambaro ya gisirikare. Bwo yaranditse ati: "Nkunda akazi kanjye, I love my job." Account ya Instagram yitwa Nicole Guy. Umusirikare wa kane ni Marine Corps Hunter Ropez w'imyaka 22 ukomoka mu gace ka Indio muri Leta ya California. Mama wa Caporale Lopez yabwiye itangazamakuru yuko umuhungu we yaraherutse gutwara umwana mutoya wo muri Afghanistan ibirometero byinshi cyane kugera amugejeje aho yizeye yuko hari umutekano muzima. Ababyeyi be bose bakoraga mu nzego z'umutekano muri Riverside, agace ko muri California. Papa we yari kapiteni wungirije, naho nyina wa Corporal Hunter Lopez yabarizwaga muri batayo ya kabiri First Marine. Lopez akaba arinjiye mu gisirikare kirwanira mu mazi itariki ya 5 y'ukwezi kwa 9 2017. Bitewe n'uburyo umuryango we wari warihebeye akazi ka gisirikare cyangwa se k'umutekano, ubuyobozi muri Leta ya California butangaza yuko ibyo umusore yakoraga atabikoraga nk'akazi ahubwo wari umuhamagaro. Undi musirikare nanone ni Marine Corps Corporal Digan William Tira Page w'imyaka 23 ukomoka mu mujyi wa Omaha muri Leta ya Nebraska. Yari umusore buri wese yishimiraga, haba mu muryango we cyangwa se mu nshuti ze no mu gisirikare cy'Abanyamerika. Yakundaga kandi kugaragara mu bikorwa byo gufasha abantu batandukanye. Ababyeyi be bavuga yuko ari umwana uhorana ibyishimo bidasanzwe. Ibyishimo bye ngo byari karemano. Nawe yabarizwaga muri batayo ya kabiri ya First Marine Regiment. Abasirikare bahabwa kwitwa abamarine muri Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika n'aba barahawe imyitozo ya gisirikare yo mu mazi no ku butaka, ariko bagahabwa misiyo yo gutegura ingendo za gisirikare. Undi musirikare ni Marine Corps Corporal Alberto Sanchez w'imyaka 22 wo mu mujyi wa Logansport ho muri Leta ya Indiana. Meya w'umujyi wa Logansport yavuze ko Corporal Sanchez yarakira umujyambere ufite ubuzima burebure imbere ye, ariko ngo yemeye gushyira ubuzima bwe mu kaga i Kabul kugira ngo afashe ikiremwa muntu bave mu kaga. Governor Eric Holcomb wa Leta ya Indiana yahize yuko azakora ibishoboka byose akubahisha izina ry'uyu musore. Undi musirikare nanone ni Marine Corps Lance Corporal David Lee Espinoza w'imyaka 20 akomoka mu mujyi wa Rio Bravo. Elizabeth Holguin nyina wa Espinoza mu marira menshi nk'umubyeyi wabuze umwana we nyine yabwiye televiziyo baturanye yitwa KGNS TV ko yakiriye telefone ahagana saa 8:33 za nijoro imubwira yuko umuhungu we muto yatabarutse. Akomeza avuga yuko atewe ishema n'umwana we kubera ibyo yakoze, gusa ngo nk'umubyeyi w'umugore birumvikana neza yuko kubyakira bigomba kumugora. Uyu musirikare yapfuye mushiki we aribwo acyuzuza imyaka 13. Yaramaze imyaka igera muri 2 akora muri Yordania, aho yakuwe ajyanwa i Kabul mu minsi mike ya ishize mu rwego rwo gutanga ubufasha mu guhungisha abashaka kuva muri Afghanistan. Nyina ati: "Umwana wanjye buri gihe yarazi ukuntu ababyeyi be bamukundaga bihebuje." undi musirikare nanone ni Marine Corps Lancer Corporal Gerald Smith w'imyaka 20. Uyu nguyu we akomoka mu mujyi wa St. Charles muri Missouri. Uyu yaranzwe no gukora imyitozo ya gisirikare idasanzwe. Jean Corporal Smith nawe yaramaze igihe akora muri Yordania, ari naho hambere yari yoherejwe nk'umusirikare ubwo abatalibani bari bamaze gufata igihugu. Yahise yimurirwa muri Afghanistan, yaragiye muri misiyo yo gufasha abantu bashaka guhunga kimwe na bagenzi be. Papa we Mark Schmitz yatangarije radio yitwa Comox ko igisirikare ari umwuga umuhungu we yakoraga ushaka cyane, kandi ko ngo yabonaga umusore we yihata imyitozo buri munsi kugira ngo abe umusirikare mwiza koko. Naho undi musirikare ni Marine Corporal Lance Corporal Ree McCurram w'imyaka 20, akomoka mu gace ka Jackson muri leta ya Wyoming. Mu kiganiro n'abanyamakuru, se wa Lance Corporal McCurram witwa Jimmy yavuze ko umuhungu we kuva agira imyaka 3 inzozi ze zari kuzaba umusirikare kandi uhamye. Uyu nawe yaramaze igihe kinini cyane akora muri Yordania, ari naho yakuwe yerekezwa muri Afghanistan. Byaragahinda gakabije cyane ku babyeyi be ubwo byamaraga gutangazwa yuko hari Abanyamerika baguye mu gitero cy'ubwiyahuzi muri Afghanistan. Papa we Jimmy mbere yuko igitero kigabwa ngo yari yabanje kwandikirana n'umuhungu we mu buryo bwa online anamusuhuza. Ubwo rero inkuru mbi yatahaga muri Amerika yuko hari abasirikare 13 bamaze kwicwa, yahise yongera ajya kuri chati ngo yandikire umuhungu we, ariko ngo asanga atari online ndetse ngo hashize umwanya ataramusubiza. Uyu mubyeyi ngo yahise yumva umutima umuvuyemo. Nibwo rero ngo yaje kumenya inkuru mbi yuko umuhungu we atakiri ku isi y'abazima kubera yuko yari yamaze guhitanwa n'ibitero by'iterabwoba. Hari kandi undi musirikare Marine Corps Lance Corporal Dyron Ala Mehola, nawe yari afite imyaka 20, akomoka mu gace ka Rancho Chochumonga muri leta ya California. Nawe ni umwe mu baburi ubuzima bwe muri Afghanistan ubwo hagabwaga ibitero by'iterabwoba. Shirley Mehola nyina wa Lance Corporal Mehola avuga yuko umusore we ngo yari umwana mwiza cyane bitarabaho, umusore w'igikundiro kandi witondaga wakundaga umuryango we. Ubwo yoherezwaga muri Afghanistan mu mizo y'ifatwa ry'umujyi wa Kabul, yoherereje nyina ubutumwa yirikodinze amushijwe amubwira yuko bitewe n'ibyo yagiyemo bashobora kutabona uko bavugana, maze asoza amubwira ati ndagukunda cyane mama. Marine Corps Lance Corporal Karen Nikui nawe afite imyaka 20, akomoka mu mujyi wa Norco muri leta ya California. Lance Corporal Nikui yari umuhanga cyane mu bijyanye n'imikino njyarugamba. Se witwa Steve Nikui yabwiye ibiro ntaramakuru by'Abongereza Reuters ko kuva hatangazwa inkuru yuko hagabwe ibitero atigeze ava imbere ya televiziyo na rimwe, kugira ubwo amenye inkuru mbi y'incamugongo yuko umuhungu we yahitanywe n'ibitero. Inkuru y'ubuzima bwe hano ku isi itangirana n'intambara yo muri Afghanistan muri 2001, ikarangirana nanone n'intambara muri iki gihugu. Bivuze yuko yari amaze imyaka 20 gusa avutse, kandi iyi ntambara imaze imyaka n'undi 20. Ubu ngubu nibwo irimo gusoza, isozanyije n'ubuzima bwe. Steve Nikui se umubyara nyine yabwiye ikinyamakuru The Daily Beast yuko umuhungu we yakundaga byimazeyo umuryango w'abasirikare bo muri Marine. Gusa nanone ku rundi ruhande, uyu mubyeyi yarakariye President Joe Biden wemeje umugambi wo kohereza umwana we n'abandi benshi mu gace nka kariya gakomeye karimo akaga. Yagize ati bohereje umwana wanjye nk'ugiye gusunika impapuro zishyiriherezo ku ntambara, barangije barareka abatalibani bacunga umutekano hafi aho ngaho. Undi waguye muri iki gitero ni Navy Hospital Man Nexton Saviak w'imyaka 22 wo mu mujyi wa Bernie Heights muri leta ya Ohio. Soviak yakuze ari icyamamare mu gukina umupira w'amaguru, byatumye urungano rwe rumukunda mu gice cy'amajyaruguru ya Ohio. Yarasanzwe ari umusirikare ariko akabifatanya no kuba ari umuganga. Undi musirikare wa nyuma hari nawe wa 13 nyine mu ngabo z'Abanyamerika zaguye muri Afghanistan ni Staff Sergeant Ryan Kanos w'imyaka 23. Uyu nguyu akomoka mu mujyi wa Carrollton muri leta ya Tennessee. Sekuru wa Staff Sergeant Kanos witwa Wayne Kanos aganira n'ikinyamakuru White TV yavuze yuko umwuzukuru we yari umuntu ukunda gusenga cyane, bityo yuko yizeye yuko roho yaruhukiye mu ijuru. Uyu nguyu yari amaze imyaka 5 mu gisirikare. Angela Hoffman umwe mu bamwigishije mu myaka 9 ishize avuga yuko uyu mwana yigeze kwandika umwandiko mu ishuri bizwi nka essay avuga yuko abantu agenderaho cyangwa se afatiraho icyerekezo cy'ubuzima ari abantu biyemeza guhaguruka bagahangana n'imbaraga z'abakomeye hagamijwe gufasha abaturage. Uyu mwana yabyanditse akiri muto cyane ngo nta nubwo arazi icyo azaba cyo mu myaka iri imbere. Abangaba rero nibo basirikare 13 ba Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika baguye mu gitero cy'ubwiyahuzi cyagabwe n'umutwe w'iterabwoba wa Islamic State mu ishami ryawo ryo muri Afghanistan. Reka mbifuriza ibihe byiza mwese naho ubutaha.